It's Swagger Allen here, and today I'm going to be playing some Battlefield 4, as you see behind me. Yeah, so let's do it. I found the secret thing that you can do. Hang on, I'll block it. Okay, found the secret thing on the campaign mission, the second level, second round. I just keep restarting it every time I beat it, so yeah. Let's go. Alright, so hang on, let me clear these people. Alright, so if you're laying, if you're right here ready to knife this guy right here, these people, you can go through here, come up here, and then just like jump through the window. We could be like, frick, I'm only at 2% health. Sorry, guys. I'm so better now. Dang it! So yeah, right where those bad guys come down, right there, you can see them. They come down, you can walk through there. Shoot, I don't want them to smell. Okay, so. These people don't push you. You're kind of okay. Shit. Oh yeah, what's this gun?
This is the LMG. This is the cannon for a shotgun right here. Watch. Blue cement. Cement, dude. It's a pure cannon. Look at it at full auto. Ready? Frick, I only had 3 shots. No, 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 no. No, how did I die? Where did you shoot me at?
Oh yeah. Okay, this one is called the USAS-12 cannon for a flipping weapon. Cannon. I haven't tried this one out yet. Be shotgun, 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 shotgun. Carbine. Shotgun. I want to try this shotgun out. It comes with a bipod with a flip. This one must be a cannon too, then.